$9, Jennifer. Hi, Jennifer. How are you? Nice to meet you. Are you from Vancouver?
Vancouver, Canada!
George. It's all kilometers per hour up there, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, KPH. I can't make heads or tail of that, George.
Well, we'll just have to make sure that's on the speedometer for your new SUV! It's the Chevy Trax LT, featuring a 1.4-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and convenience package. It's the Chevy Trax!
Brand new Chevy Trax SUV. I wonder what the kilometers per liter is on that thing. I bet it's pretty good. The first number in the Chevy Trax SUV is a 2. Yeah, good audience today. They all knew. Now, all the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice. No zeros, no number higher than a 6. What you're going to do is one by one, roll these over the line. And if you get the number, ding, 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 you get it. All right? And if you don't get the number, you have to tell me whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you just rolled. So a 1 is an automatic winner, because it has to be higher. 6 is an automatic winner, because it has to be lower. So you want a 1 or a 6 for the exact number. Okay, Jennifer?
Yes.
Go ahead and start rolling. We're going to start with this number right here. A 1! Is the number a 1? No, but it doesn't matter, because you know it's higher than a 1. So she gets that one. Next one, go ahead. 6, 1 or the number? 2. Is it a 2? No, higher or lower than a 2?
Higher
than a 2. Good luck. Next one, please. A 3. Is it a 3? No, higher or lower than a 3?
We're going to go higher.
Higher. 3 hires in a row. Go ahead. Last one. A 6. Is the last number a 6? No, but we know it's lower than a 6, so light that one up. Good luck, Jennifer. Well, we know the first one's higher than a 1, so let's see that. It's a 4. And we know this last one is lower than a 6, so let's see that one, please. A 5. Let's go to this one right here. Let's see a number higher than a 2, please. 3. This is really the only one I'm worried about.
Yeah, I'm
worried about that too. Yeah. Well, let's find out if she gets a $24,000 car. Light it up. Yes! There she goes. George, let's get another contestant up here.